Simple as. Catfish.
Squirrel person, are you begging for food now?
What?
Well, you look like you could do with a little extra, my boy. And we thought you might actually be interested in earning some cash.
Meow. You're offering me cash. Okay. What's the catch?
Well, there's this awful, awful brute swimming around. He's terrible, and he's stolen our valuable belongings. We need somebody disposable to go in and, well, get rid of him.
Meow. Me, you mean?
Well, you can't expect one of us to go, can he, ladies? We're blue-blooded, don't you know?
Well, ask this to you, then. I gotta watch out for myself.
Oh, dear. What language?
Don't worry, dear. He's as common as muck. Common as dirt like that. This is dreadful, isn't it?
Let me handle it, dear. Listen, here, you. Listen to me. We'll give you 10%. And that's our final offer. Now.
10%?
Yes. But one thing to remember. Shh. Come closer. He's easily wound up. Yes. Oh, and by the way, the safe has a combination, yes, you know what that means? Well, when it's not dangerous down there for us, come back and we'll open it for you. Well, good luck. Go on, top, off with you.
Hang on a sec. What was that about disposable? Hey! Oh, well, cash.
Cash it is. Okay then, there we go. Ooh! It's this part!
Why is it everybody so offensive around here?
Bring me back, me missy couch!
You don't have to shout.
I'm deaf! Speak up,
Hang on a second.
Well, hello there. And aren't you the handsome one? Tell me, would you be prepared to do me a small favor? A little help, of course?
Hi. And, yes, I would. Maybe.
You see, my other self has lost a few of his, shall we say, friends. And if you don't get them back, my life will be a misery. It already is.
And?
Just get them back. There's a good fellow. Ta-ta, ta-ta.
You twat! Don't ever do that again! Now f*** off!
What have we got here? Bendigo, burnt berry? Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh, that was the first time I ever grabbed onto a ledge. Oh, cool. Really? Fuck's sake. Conker, do me a solid and stop being so damn stupid and letting go of the rope like that. Now.
Hey, don't do that.
Fuck's sake. Mother effer! This is easy platforming, I'm just god awful. Bastard. How? I'd really like to get onto that pillar. The rope is being a pain in my arse. Do I have to kill that bastard bat again? Wow, I really just died instantly like that. I hate it when they come on screen. Really? Didn't realize I was on the edge. Okay. What the fuck? Man. Thank you. Why'd he go down? Why'd he go down? Shut up, bat. Come on. Okay. Gotcha. Oh. Probably could have just made that jump if I went right for it. Oh, you suck. Oh, you suck. Dying at this a lot. I can just tell. I am shit at old school platforming. I've not played a game like this in ages. F you! Doing terrible. Far off to the edge, dying like an idiot. Can't wait to game over and start over with two lives. No real consequences on this one. Room just to get there. And I missed. I hate that. I hate how easy it is to miss the rope. Because I can't judge the distance left or right from it. All I do is jump. There's no shadow tracking. God damn it. Corners are the hint. Think I can make it? Wow, I could have, and then he slid down like an asshole. Try again. Yep. Oh. Yeah, screw you too. Yep. Wow. I really overshot that, huh?
Daddy.
Corners point to the rope. You suck. You genuinely suck. Like, goddamn, Conker. We're safe. We'll just go the way it intends.
Somebody
I hit the lever. I hit the lever. I did. It counts. I hit the lever. It counts. I got it!
Hey, I'm here! Hurry up! Pick me up, shithead!
Yoink!
Cool. Laugh it all the way to the bank.
I'm okay. Right. What the hell is that? Okay, there's one. Disturbing! Frick, is it hard to steer? frick is it hard to steer? I don't know how I got on that before. It's like impossible to get him to go in there if you don't aim it just right. Alright, this makes two. This feels wrong on so many levels. Let's continue. As long as I aim myself just right, there's only danger if I run into them. Oh, missed. Gotcha. Alright, last one, let's go. Get them all in that single run with low life. No, sorry, lady.
Now go off with you.
I saw something. Get him.
Oh no! Not Mr. Big Cock. That's me, buggered. I'm out of here. I don't know what his problem is, but I find it rather delicious. Thank you, Mr. Squirrel.
Oh, My pleasure.
Yes, and I'll think you'll find that your little problem outside has been thoroughly taken care of.
Of course.
Now, good day to you, sir.
Toffee nose snob.
Why, thank you, Mr. Squirrel.
Okay, that just happened.
Come on, ladies. It's the Caribbean Furs.
Okay. All right, cool. I'll go tell the cats. We have $1,000 too. All right.
Again, how are you? I see our brutish friend and get his victuals today.
Yeah, well, time enough for that. I need the combination. Thanks.
Oh, no, you don't seem to understand. Yes, you don't understand us. We can't go about giving away classified information like that just to anybody.
Wow.
We will open the safe, won't we, ladies? Lead the way.
Okay. Hey, the drain guys.
Bad-tempered, isn't he? Meow! Now, where were we? Let me see. Yeah, there you go. Open, meow. We'll wake her, meow.
Okay. Works for me.
Hello? Hello? Money?
Who the hell are you? You ain't my boss! Get out of here! I'm swimming with the fishes!
This gig gets worse and worse by the minute.
Well, that's one way for the money to have security.
Hey.
What is it? Once I see the E. Lady's security system sucks. I just gotta get on that step and we're good.
Thank you.
home at some point. Thank you very much.
Okay. Oh. I'm an idiot. I didn't realize I could spell open. Have I truly failed English that much? Instantly getting air. Constantly getting air. Okay, big guy. To go towards the flashing lights. Where have I not gone yet? Blue. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Thank you. Not certain where I'm going. When's the yellow one after this? Did I just go the wrong way by accident? I'm not certain. This doesn't look familiar.
Hey, don't look now! Don't look now! Look at him! Furry guy! Looks kind of flammable! Flammable! Oh, I like flammable. What do we do? Hive! Yes, hive! Quick, put the top down! Yeah, oh, what am I gonna do with it? Just shove it up your ass! Uh-oh. Ooh. There we go.
What the fuck? Hey, what's this? Alcohol? Oh, I'm drunk now. Hangover. Oh, hey, there's chocolate over there.
Come here.
What's this? Oh, hey, Alka-Seltzer. Don't mind if I do. Oh yeah, chocolate. As much as I can, now I just gotta go back and Alright, let's go. Now! Damn, a Damon engine! Oh shit!
I see what you mean.
Falls of the brass, sir! Polished to the nth degree!
Oh no! A bourgeois big bullet boiler. That's all I
What's supposed to happen? Do I have to go into attacking first? BAM! Wrong one.
Hurry,
Oh no! Your balls. Over here. I can't believe I never played this game sooner, it's amazing. Where am I going with this? Some pipes. Do I want to roll one of them over with this? See if there's any more of those things to hit. No. Nope, not up there. Nothing else to pull over here. What do I do? Thank you. You've been a very bad imp. The hell am I supposed to do? I could drink up more to kill the last two imps, I would, but it's not letting me. Maybe I should just die? Oh. Here the ball. I didn't realize that was a button switch thing. Aha! Cha-ching! Aw, oh, yeah.
So, you want some great stuff?
Yeah, cash prizes.
Yeah, cash prizes.
Oh, good ladies! Now, you have some money. Now, give us back our money, honey, and we'll get your dollar.
What? A dollar?
Yes, yes. No, 10%, as we agreed. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 10. $10. $10? I thought you said it was a fortune.
It is a fortune.
I'll tell you what. Here's a new deal. I keep the lot. See ya.
Just a minute here, you. What do you think you're doing? That's all my. Ladies, never mind the money for now. I think it's time we were off. Tally-ho.
Oh dear. Fuck it, go. Take the cat, not me.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ! Why is it bigger? Did it get bigger with every cat at 8?